And for our next bout, please welcome to the blue corner from Liverpool, Alex Kenton! Alex Kenton! And please welcome to the red corner from Kearsley, Matthew Jones! Matthew Jones! And this B-class Muay Thai rules bout takes place in the minus 52 kilogram division and will be contested over three-minute rounds. Introducing to you firstly, in the blue corner, representing Titanium Gym in Liverpool, Alex Kenton! And across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, representing Kearsley Muay Thai, it's Matthew Jones!
Consensor. Okay guys, three-minute rounds, B-class Muay Thai. No elbows at all, no spinning back fist. Best of luck to you both, touch gloves, come out fighting. Round one, chop.
Well, here we go. B-class bout this evening. 52 kilos, these guys, so expect fireworks, expect fast starts. We got Matthew Jones from Kearsley in the red corner, and he's taking on Alex Keaton from Titanium in the blue corner.
Kearsley's making him really small, so right next to him there. A lot of range on him.
Jones is like a pencil, isn't he? He's so tall. I think that hair gives him another 3 inches in height too.
Yeah. Take some styling.
Sporting the Thai tattoo there on his back. He smiles as he just got caught with that low kick as he missed with his own. Very long limbs. There's Jones.
Jump.
Alex Keaton. These two snarling at each other a little bit at the weigh-in, so
this makes for
an exciting night and fight night, doesn't it?
Yeah, awesome to look forward to when you see him at the weigh-in going.
Keaton just not setting up that kick with any hands, so easy for Jones to see it coming as they lock into the clinch again.
Nice stolen shot from both of them here, though.
You stop boxing. Chuck. Work, boy.
Jones got very low guard.
Come on.
Well, an easy opener where they tested each other out, so straight into the next. Next round, a lot of action. Two of the scheduled three. I'm joined here by Luke Nicholson. My name's Dave Fensom. As we watch these two, Matthew Jones versus Alex Keaton.
Come on, boys,
Matthew work. Jones, hands have been coming away from his face more and more through that first round. So watch this space. A little bit of a worry.
He's holding his own in the clinch, though, considering there's such a big height difference.
Yeah, I think he's strong at the weight. Bear in mind, they're only matched at 52 kilos. Look at weight.
Come on,
to the body.
Come on, come on. Come on, work.
Yeah, the thing is, at this weight, when a knee lands, it lands.
Good body kick there from Jones. Keaton pushing his man against the ropes.
Can you head up?
Headlock wrestling move there.
Can you head up?
Felt like Nita had come in there, didn't he?
Oh, we're B class. Can be done. If you're the taller man, it's a nice position to be in.
Let's work, Jones. Come on, go!
Alex just needs to work his way in now. Get the hands going.
Good hands landing there from Keaton.
Go.
Yeah, almost getting a little boost in confidence there. He should let his hands go more.
Sometimes you need it just to remind you're not made out of glass. Keep coming forward.
Matthew Jones, mouth wide open. He's not like he's got a function.
Come on, fight! Come on, work! Come on, fight!
Yes. third and final round. Alex Keaton versus Matthew Jones.
Good score in the last round.
Big throw from Keaton. Jones coming forward.
Yeah, he's very tall for this weight category, is Jones. Very tall.
Yeah, it can work for and against. If you use it well, it can work for you. If you don't use it well, you've got a lot of body to hit. Again, thrown by Keaton.
Come on, jump.
It doesn't look like much, but every time he's jumping, it's a big score.
And you know what it's like mentally, he's just got to get him back up off the canvas,
Absolutely drains you every time.
There's something to be said for being the guy standing at the top, staring down at the man on the floor too. It can help you grow in confidence. I'd like to see Keaton coming forward a bit more now.
Yeah, you need to let him go now.
Come on guys, stand around. Let's go, let's go.
The last thing these boys want to do is go home and wish they gave it more. Put everything into it now, it's the last round.
That's it. Muay Thai Grand Prix 27 here live in Manchester.
Bit of a suplex there.
Come on! And again! Keaton's corner telling him to kick. Oh, yeah, left hand there as Jones just stepped on.
Come on!
Can't tell if it's the fitness or did they both think they've won. Again, a big score.
Look how much slower every time he stands up. A lot slower.
Interesting to see the judges' scorecard.
Big round of applause, please, for both of these young men after three excellent rounds. And at the end of those three completed rounds of action, your ringside judges have reached a split decision in favour of your winner, Matthew Jones. And show your appreciation for our runner-up, Alex Kenza!